You're alone in the crowd, like a ghost inside, sleepwalking in the darkness. When you're lost, I'm here, and I'll wake you up and hold you when your world shakes. If you're losing your way, feel like tumbling down, slipping away, I will turn you around, learning how to navigate my heart. Look back, taking a chance, but I'm counting on luck, learning how to navigate my heart.
How it goes, chase it go. Me and you, unique. How it goes, anywhere we go. Me and you, unique.
The shit out of your city, walking up every mountain you've got, no one's safe. Salzburg, watch out.
I'm coming. we never had a stage like this, and we're honored to play here.
Oh man, insane. Look at me. I look like shit. It was crazy.
It's like kind of like stuff like Ultra, like huge, you know? It's crazy.
I didn't want to get off. I could have played maybe like 6 more hours, you know? I love you guys. Thank you, Salzburg, Electric Love. It was awesome. Really fun.
I love it when we go to these events that we all come together, we all feel like one. Everybody has a great time and we don't really think about it, but that's actually pretty special. That's really amazing. So I really want to kind of, you know, let people feel the emotion of what we're experiencing tonight.
Known as the legend of trance music. Give it up for Armin van Buuren.
Yo, Electric Love, have you ever heard of this radio show, A State of Trance? You know, some people ask me why after 15 years I'm still doing this shit. I want to show you why. Trust me, you're gonna love this. Please, everybody, raise your hands and close your eyes. Raise your hands and close your eyes. Salzburg, please.
Even people from Brazil that were here tonight. I mean, you guys are the reason I can do this, so I'm just humbled, you know. That's what I feel right now.
Looking out for a new horizon, reaching out, I can almost see the place, holding on with the heart that's frozen in the dark.
Electric Love Austria, how does it feel to be at Electric Love in Austria right now? How does it feel? Sure.